Hello, everybody. We're so grateful that you're all here tonight. I just want to know who has been here all 20 years. Or 20.
Oh, we got some here.
And then who's here for the first time? Oh, you. Thank you. Oh, that's so great. So we've been doing this, and you read at the back of your program, we get a little confused. So it is our 19th year and our 20th production. However, we have a great show for you tonight. We start our rehearsals in the very first part of the year, and we do this right until April. And I just want to, before we get started, I want to give some special recognition for this year because we've had some very talented people helping us. Diane, over here, she did all of the table centers. A new soda member, and they're beautiful, aren't they?
Yes.
And the reject is there, the nice one. We had a choice of two. So we chose the group. And then also, Catherine over here, we have a new helper. She's the one, you're going to see some amazing artwork this year in our production. This is some of it. And so get started. We do have to check our mics in between, so just bear with us for this. But the Sonar Crew, we have so much fun, and I always said that I would stop doing it when they no longer enjoy themselves, but it's not many times. So we're going to go with him right now because he's ready. So I'm just going to, I get to introduce him. For the 100th anniversary of Canada, we have taken real life questions from the 2010 Olympics asked by other countries. But for this evening, we have asked Canada's number one ambassador to come and provide us with the official Canadian answer. We, the Soda Group, are very pleased and honored to present our one and only Prime Minister of Canada, Justin Trudeau! VIP. VIP. And his lovely assistant.
His wife.
I've never seen it warm on Canadian TV, so how do the plants grow?
They are all plastic?
Mr. Trudeau, U.S. here. Will I be able to see polar bears on the streets in Canada?
No, you are Bojou? Oh, I thought you meant to say bonjour.
Okay. I want to walk from Vancouver to Toronto. Can I follow the railroad tracks?
Oh, yes, perfect. Sure, it takes lots of water.
Are there any ATMs in Canada? Can you send me a list of them in Vancouver, Edmonton, Halifax, and Toronto?
Here is the map.
I would like to get some information on the hippo racing that I heard about in Canada. Yeah, I want to go.
Every Tuesday night in Calgary, come Jabba the Hutt.
Oh, I have another question. Yeah. Which direction is north in Canada?
If you walk and it gets colder, that would be the North Pole.
Can I bring cutlery?
Why, you could use fingerprints like we do.
Do you have perfume in Canada?
No, we don't stink.
Do you celebrate Thanksgiving?
Only at chicken giving at KFC.
I have two bags in London and in London available on your
milk is illegal.
Oh, I have one. I have another question.
What?
I heard about this famous animal in Canada, but I totally forget his name.
It's a cow.
It's kind of big like a horse, and it has these really big horns.
It's a cow. Here the frog is losing it. They not make good engines.
They don't look good on cars? I got another one. Yeah, that's right. Can I speak like English with American? Can I speak American or English most places?
Yes, Pat. You will have to learn it first.
Do Canadians live above ground? above sea level?
Yes, but we hibernate 6 months out of the year.
Stop it, Trudeau!
Boston, Trudeau, Jameson, naturally.
Nicely done! Thank you so much! Thank you, Trudeau!
Thank you, Trudeau!
Good job, Trudeau.
Thank you.
Winter in Canada and the gentle breezes blow, so many kilometers an hour at 34 below. Oh, how I love Canada when the snow is up to your butt. You take a breath of winter and your nose gets frozen shut. Yes, the weather here is wonderful. So I guess I'll figure it out. I can never leave Canada. I'm frozen to the bloody ground.
Take care of
Ricky! Oh, God. speak, the Southerners went through a rebellious phase.
And how about the Dolphin one?
Alaska and Hawaii? Well, I haven't told them yet, but I think they may have figured it out.
And how about the loud one?
Texas, yeah. Texas is still Texas. Well, oh, Canada, you know, we can hang out sometime and, you know, play some,
baseball.
Ring!
It's not on. I don't.
I think my phone's ringing. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I do have to get this. I'm sorry. Trina, baby! How's it going? Yeah, I know I owe you a lot of money. I was making it about money. Yeah. Listen. You know what? Listen, I'll get you tomorrow. Kevin, you have like $4 trillion I can buy? What am I saying? You're Canada. Listen, I'll give you my watch until I can pay. Oh yeah, you did make this, didn't you? Wait, try. You can't tell me what to do? Try. Oh, okay, I'll do that. No, we're like that. So some. Oh, hide me.
What? Oh, come on, guy. You have dates at some instant.
Oh, I know, but he's so awkward.
Well, I told you to back up with him. And when you are in a person and not in more, come on, you can do this. And I have some hot stuff. That's what she's about. See you. Yeah. Bye.
Hi, you up there. I didn't even see you there, which is weird because you put on a lot of wax.
Hi, Bridget.
Now, I have felt so free these last few centuries. What's the break of them?
Yeah, you tried to get back together in 1812?
Yes. Well, anyways, I've just been having so much success recently with The Beatles and Harry Potter and Downton Abbey. You know what? I don't even think about us anymore.
Oh, you know what? That's great.
Take me back. Is it another man? Is it Cross?
No! France? You know what? France? Oh! Not my type! France!
Then what is it? Give me a reason.
You know what? I'll tell you why.
Yeah.
Well,
You want to see?
Okay, you know what? I'll tell you why. When we dated, the sun never set on your cheating.
Oh,
you made a pass at every country you saw.
What? No.
Australia.
What?
India.
Mm-hmm.
Bahamas.
Mm-hmm. Bahamas.
Okay. And then there's just respect. I cannot be a guy that I've beaten in war.
Okay. I was not trying my hardest.
Oh, you were desperate. You made every excuse for me to get out there. Like, oh, USA, we're having a war, come and help us. Oh, USA, we're having another war. Oh, USA, we're having an Olympics. Why don't you come destroy me in every event? Am I right? That's so desperate. Switzerland, back me up here, girl.
I am staying out of this.
Fine. You know what? Whatever. I don't need you or your bad credit.
Yeah, you wish.
Whatever. Look me in the eyes and tell me you're over it.
I'm over it.
Fine, I'll let it go. Seriously though, that bad credit.
I celebrate Britain. I celebrate a break of fireworks. I blow things up. And I don't need a boyfriend who plays the wrong
it's whatever. Fine. You know what? I'll see you later. Have a good obesity epidemic.
Yes, I owe you. Yes, your plan. This is so messed up.
Oh, Jesus. Which way in Canada?
That way.
Oh, Canada.
Meet once a month to discuss many important issues. Let's peek in and see what is on the agenda for this self-advocacy group.
So, hey, are you doing anything this weekend?
Yeah,
I'm
planning to be on the market.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
Oh,
look at this. That's a movie.
Oh,
well.
Where'd you get that?
The telephone in the solar storm today.
Not yet. I didn't know
that it was
1977 again.
Oh, well, so movie. Okay, well, movie being autumn. Back and fun, all right. It's me and the
team. Oh. I'm very excited.
Oh, wow.
I'm very excited too.
Okay, but why would you want a coffee move?
You can't. I tell you, go move. Come on!
that is not a reason to want a talking mood ring.
As you have all probably heard, the agent president and passed away last night. She was a very old but very dear to the agency.
I'm very happy. I'm getting panic. It's my time to
drink. Oh, come on, Jay. Seriously?
I'm getting betrayed by my secret crush.
Oh. Are you saying you are happy about our president?
Yeah.
And I'm going to try to bother to this.
No, it's very sad.
I'm very energetic.
Oh. Be quiet.
I'm very romantic.
Guys, come on, it doesn't mean it's warm.
What's going on here?
I'm sorry, Ori. Our president was a good man, but he always made me do his paperwork. He was always wrong. I had to redo it, but that's all. That's it.
I'm very alive.
That's not a move, you stupid rings.
It's not my fault.
All of them. Calm down.
Fine.
I'm giving you like a little baby girl and with a crinkle on her head.
I will never do that. This is your fault.
Hey.
You cannot bring me for the mood.
Get down. You know what? I'm having a bad day today, and I have a meeting in the back. So, you do, and shut up and get out.
I'm really sorry.
I left the show.
Okay, let's get back to the meeting. The new harvest has got put in the food store and customers are...
I'm feeling bored.
No! Seriously!
Listen, you're insanely confident. If you ever were that thing again, even for a second, I promise you, I will have your head.
I'm so sorry.
I'm feeling romantic.
Texas Hold'em Poker. We are down to our final four contestants, and the stakes have never been higher. No one is giving anything away. Faces so still, they might as well be carved from silver.
Yeah, okay, you got this. This is what you need. What you can buy the genie you need.
They can't reach you at all. You're a sphinx. You're as smooth as a wind.
I have no idea how to play this game. I should have been out a long, long time ago.
Breathe. Oh, I can't take the stress.
And starting with the flip, we got the king and queen of spades and the ace of diamonds.
Not again, I'm sick of waiting for a good one to process my and take the person to victory.
$10,000!
Oh my! Two thumbs up swing. What possibly going through everyone's heads right now?
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Nothing but calm calculation down there.
What?
Let's see what they do.
Keep it together. You're calm like the wind.
What does call even mean? I am literally just doing what the person before me does.
Now I see it. Keep it together, Chief. Make the red hat that lady's found.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a poker game on our hands. Now, here comes the turn with the King of Hearts.
Ah!
Open that front door, here's the bell. Shoot, how can I get go away? Can't tell that. Now I need
time
to
get
the
children
away.
Baby Bowser!
Oh my goodness! This is really heating up. But look at those faces. Complete calm.
You wanna play? You wanna mess with this? I am fierce! Let the wind!
Okay. Okay, she put in six circles and two blue ones, so.
What am I doing? I have two and a seven. That's not good.
And this is the final card. Oh, it's the King of Diamonds. Could be a big game changer right there.
Ah!
No! Get it over here! Oh, I need that candy!
Hundreds of thousands of dollars are on the line! How do these players deal with the tension?
You wanna dance, dude? I'm about to get crazy over in here, like the wind! Here, you got my left door, didn't ya? Put me in the eye of dirty, call me. That's right!
I'm going over there and I'm going to break your knees like a wind. Look at all those circles. I wonder what they mean.
Oh, Gene, fall now and cut your losses. What are you doing?
This is it. Now it's time to see which of these players walks away with $1 million. June will show first, a six and a seven. Okay, looks like she was making a bluff that clearly backfired. Gotta wonder what she must be thinking right now.
I'm going to have a monkey, Jenny.
She has a pair of queens, so a full house for her.
I am a queen!
She still hasn't shown her cards. She's just sitting so much. Oh, wait. Hold on. We were just getting word from the table that Jean fainted. Yes, she wasn't buying cards. And finally, Jay, it looks like he was somehow playing with Uno cards.
Save yourself at home. Come and save yourself.
out of a family. We've taken you so strong. It's clear we're going to get along. Consider yourself well in. We consider yourself out of the furniture. There isn't a lot to spare. Who cares what ever we got to share? Always a chance to be, we should see some other days, empty other days, dry grounds. Always a chance to meet somebody who can fit the bill, then the drinks are on the house. Consider yourself our mate. We don't want to have no fights. For after some consideration, we can say, consider yourself one of us. Consider yourself at home. Consider yourself out of the family. We've taken to you so strong. It's clear we're going to get along. Consider yourself well in. Consider yourself out of the furniture. There isn't a lot to spare. Who cares what every gas we share? Oh, nobody tries to be la-di-da or not the tea. There's a cup of tea for all. Only it's wise to be handy with the rolling pin when the landlord comes to call. Consider yourself a mate. We don't want to have no fuss. Or after some consideration, we can say, consider yourself one of us.
Okay, so this is, we were pulling our hair out to make this fit, but we just wanted to highlight some of the stuff that we're working on that you don't see on our dinner night. So we've been working with BTV, and the Soda Group has been putting together, I have nothing to do with this, I am not technically, I don't know how to turn anything on. So there's Soda Executive especially has been working on making and producing their own little short films. Our goal for Soda is, we just launched our Facebook, and they want, we're working towards having enough material to have our own TV channel. So, yeah. So we wanted to show you a couple of very short films that Soda has worked on. They produced it, they did everything.
Where is my drop? I really like my drop.
Just trust
me. Negative. There's no time.
You need to abort and get them out of there right now. It's gonna blow any second.
Come on. Almost there.
This isn't just your call. The stakes are too high.
better not be burnt, man.
Everything's always life and death with you, man.
Not bad, actually.
My drum. I really like my drum.
Mr. Wade will see you when he is ready for you.
All right, thank you, ma'am.
Certainly great talking with you, Mr. Anderson.
Yes,
excuse me, but before I offer you the job, is there anything you want to get off your back?
I'm sorry.
Welcome to the team. Happens to the best of us.
We'll be right back.
is the interview.
Parties for people with heart problems.
That's right, folks. This was a bad idea. It doesn't build any emotion that, like normal people, that took a day too much.
This is horrible. What are we going to do now?
You're mad at him.
Okay, shut up.
Whoa. Guys, hold on. We have just been through a terrible experience and we are not thinking clearly. I think everyone should just sit on the couch and try to relax. I'll make some phone calls. Whoa, guys.
Be gone!
Don't worry, don't see who it is.
Oh, it's a clock!
He's going to think we killed him.
What the hell?
What did we do?
We can't get.
Whoa, guys, calm down. This was only a tragic accident. That's all. We have nothing to hide here.
I'm sorry. No. Why are we faking out? I do, even I don't even know why I'm holding this thing for.
We can let him take us.
Whoa, guys! Yes, this looks suspicious. But we will only make things worse if we try to cover it up. It's best to just calmly explain what happened.
Oh, you're right again. Wow. I don't even know why I'm holding this thing. It shoots. Oh, my turn still? Oh my god!
I'm gonna believe us now!
What do we do?
We can't let them take us!
And we can up the top of the mesh. It, when I go walking at night.
No! Stop! Stop! There's no need to panic.
I'm sorry, I just have 2 minutes. I have to finish my stuff. I think I just need to.
We can't talk family house dog for this murder.
He was a murderer?
Maybe he was. And maybe he was in no threat.
So we are all outlaws now. We have to defend ourselves.
Oh no!
This is Officer Harker. Everyone get on the ground with your hands above your head. Drop your weapons. This is Officer Harker requesting backup at street number 25. Well. So, anybody got a shovel?
I'm going to
I can't. That's a shame.
Yes, it's just a twist
on fate. Awful, simple, awful heart attack. I heard. I thought it was a spear of some kind.
Yes, yes, it's that. That's a twist. I am it.
Awful, simple, awful heart attack. I heard. Now,
no, it was a gunshot. I guess
I thought it was a spear of some kind. Dying before we get your cake.
I know it's wet here.
Making these? I don't like them very much.
Wow! I hate to break it to you! I got another one! In the oven!
Look, I don't want to sound insensitive, but Have you noticed how much weight you gain when you have these? And let's be honest, I never smell very good either.
That's not argument. Let's go give it to the new neighbors. Tell them
It's a housewarming gift!
Are you kidding? We give them that and they're gonna think we're nuts or something.
Nonsense! Don't vote it! I don't think! Give it to them! Personally! Or just leave! Or leave it on their doorstep!
No, leave it on their doorstep. I don't want them to know that we gave it to them. They might try to give it back or something. Aw, gross. Now it's dripping all over me. Oh, honestly, these things are such a mess. Here, hold on.
Honey! You could have saved the carpet! I don't understand! The project you have!
I just see no use for them. Except maybe as a paperweight. But then they get their nastiness everywhere.
That's it! I'm going to my mother's!
Fine, take it with you. Your mom would probably love it. She hasn't had one in years.
I'm leaving with you. Tell you what to create it.
This is why I wanted a dog. A dog.
You probably didn't think that was very funny. Here at Soda Players, we are always looking for ways to make a skit funny and sometimes funny and sometimes it isn't changing the words, but just a simple prompt.
Honey, I don't want to keep bringing this up, but could you stop making these? Thank you very much.
No! I hate to break it to you! I have another one!
Okay, I don't want to sound insensitive, but have you noticed how much weight you gain when you have these? Let's be honest. They never smell very good either.
That's not Arby's, okay? Let's go give it to the new neighbor.
Yeah. Are you kidding? We give them that. They're gonna think we're nuts or something.
Nonsense! I'll do it! Do you think? Personally? Or just leave it on their doorstep?
Leave it on their doorstep. I don't want them to know that we gave it to them. They might try to give it back or something. Gross. These things are such a mess, honestly. Here, hold that.
Honey! Cleo! Good enough staying the carpet! I don't understand! This person!
I just see no use for them, except maybe as a paperweight. But then they get their nastiness everywhere.
That's it! I'm going to my mother's!
Fine, take it with you. Your mom would probably love it. I mean, she hasn't had one in years.
With you! Tell your word! You pretty shake it.
No. This is why I wanted a dog.
Starting an exercise by Ken Cox. Long eyes have been found for an eye that can do the habit. So we do an exercise, the damnedest feeding in a problem, instead of loving conversations about the workout. She should die. The same kind of equipment that I bought, pay or buy. How to get fit in her situation was the cause of my wife's wrath. When I told her that sit up while she's taking her evening bath, now this idea didn't please her, because her tone got rather rough. Instead of turning and tail and running, the old girl called her bluff. She says that I should jog. Jog in a herd of cows along the forest. Perfect for pilot cut and runs. Then I should tell down my horse. Yeah. Gallop will tell the horse just to lose a couple of pounds to do. But I'm glad to get a bowl plus cheese could do the whole day through. Thin and fried, and chunky tummies, and hanging butts, and a breath. If she uses the damn thing long enough, I'm sure she took her best. Never even shoulders cut her bit. But back at me, she's with some more solid horses. Chuck and Tucker. Get to walk the door to door. No more pancakes, eggs, butter. Ham, beef, pie. If diet don't thin you down, a week of fasting, I should die. And then the blow of so low, while I never had a clue. He said that I should quit toughen up and quit my awful shoe. Well, at that point, the conclusion was reached. It already seemed quite fair. I told my sweetheart she was fine and helped her to the chair. And for me, I do the laundry, make the bed, fold the clothes, even clean the bathroom, the clothes on my nose. Since I'm tougher, well, how do you do that? I'm not, I love you. I do.
Now.
All of them, I'm trying to get in touch about my shoes. As the day ended, I sent the ice cream, put it in a silver bowl. Then, while I was blind, Richard asked if I could have my soul. Yes, you can, replied Jackson. Then, my faith in no higher, because the next day I doubled down the stairs and for a pinch I set the dryer. Thank you.
For a very, very good year and helping me through this year and bringing me through this 20 years that I was in SOTA. And it really was my pleasure thanking her on my behalf. On my behalf. And Braden and me for the sounds. And Braden for the wonderful staff. We want to thank all of you for coming out and supporting us. We know that we just couldn't do it without you. But we want to say all our goodbyes now because we have a tradition at the end of our rehearsals, and you'll see what we do. We have this one song that just, this is what we always end with. So this is our large group musical theater.
Hey there. Hello. How are y'all doing? Good, I'm glad. Well, we Jimmy Swims get together after a long day up here. Well, there ain't no voice that is long. We like to chat and catch up with each other after our day. Us here Jimmy Swims, we're an honorable profession. Yes, sir. Why, without our profession, it would be in great trouble. And even if I may say, catastrophe! Like the great fire London! The great King George III himself gave us folks an honorable society. Yes, he did. Started way back in 1800. Yes, sir. Right.
Can I use that to
what do you call the fear of getting stuck in a chimney?
What, Harry?
What's up? Santa phobia.
Okay. As lucky can be.
A woman went to the doctor's office, where she was seen by one of the new doctors. About 4 minutes in the examination room, she burst out screaming when she ran down the hall.
What?
Yes, I know. And all the doctor stopped her, sat her down, calmed her down, and listened to her complaint. The new doctor watched over the older doctor So, how do I? Well, the doctor was outraged. He said, this woman is 63 years old, and you told her she was pregnant. I know, it's terrible. The new doll stated, well, yes, I did. Well, I bet the hiccups are gone now.
I can't believe I got fired from the calendar factory. All I did was take a day off. I'm really a fool about anti-gravity. It's impossible to put it down.
So, a three-legged dog walking to a saloon walked up to the bar and said, I'm looking for the man who shot my dog. Well, if you make puffs long enough, they can get quite precautious. We're almost at the end of our show, folks. And the favorite of the night is, a man went to his doctor about persistently. The doctor gave him a cut. Well, before I stopped off, and before I got here, I stopped off at the bar, and, well, now, my eyes are cut.
You're short on the dough, you can't say that. I'll show you.